doing?
I'm home.
Doing?
Are you back?
Seems like she just woke up. Maybe she knew I was coming back?
Meow.
Do cats feel the passage of time?
Oh yeah! Time to look out the window.
No fair!
Number 1. Animals' concept of time.
Animals?
In October 2018, researchers at Northwestern University conducted a study using mice and found that animals also understand that time passes by.
Let's begin! Get in!
The researchers first made a path leading up to a door.
Oh, a door! Open up!
Once the mouse arrived at the door, they opened it 6 seconds later and let it have a snack.
Wow, giant cheese! Ouch! Why are you doing this to me?
Even when the door disappeared, the mouse ran up to the place where the door had been and waited about 6 seconds.
Interesting result.
This research revealed that animals can not only recognize time,
hurry up! Okay!
But also understand how much time has passed.
I see.
Play with me!
Number 2. When the owner is away.
I'll be back.
Bye.
When the owner is away from home, cat's stress level has been found to be similarly not too high for both cats whose owner was away for 30 minutes and those whose owner had been away for 3 hours. They did not display any strange behavior either. However, cats whose owner had been away for 3 hours showed greater affection when greeting the owner.
When is my mommy coming home? Mommy! Mommy!
Number 3. When cats are left alone. Most cats, given that there's food, water, and a clean litter box, manage fine when they are alone.
Yes! Party time!
However, this does not mean that it is okay to leave cats alone. Cats are relatively independent beings, but depending on how they were raised, they can feel lonely and be stressed out.
What's wrong with him?
Number 4. Do not leave your cat alone.
So lonely! When is she coming back?
Cats who have been raised by humans from early on will think of their owners as their mother cat.
I love you, mommy!
Thus, when the owner is away for a long time, they can get stressed.
Bed mommy!
Cats who are not used to being alone,
what's wrong with them?
Or are highly dependent on the owner can experience separation anxiety if they are left alone for a long time.
What? The...
So exciting!
Therefore, if you have been away for a while, you should show affection and interest in your cat and spend time with her once you return.
Nom nom.
Meow. You're back so late.
Is he that glad to see her? So cute.